The city of Wilkes-Barre is doing a flip-flop on its community firewatch program policy. Mayor Tony George announced today the original firewatch patrol will resume. That means just 3 community patrols each shift for every fire engine. In August, the George administration required firefighters to go round-the-clock patrols and look for potential fire hazards. The firefighters union claimed it left firefighting apparatus out of position during emergencies and caused unnecessary wear and tear.